Alright, good morning everyone. We're out on the maiden voyage of the L2FISH. We're gonna be working these mangroves, I think. Alright, since I can't see any fish breaking, I'm just gonna have to try to fish all around. Oh, something came after it. Oh, had it again. Oh. That was my fault. I just freaking tangled it around the tip. Oh shit, got a fish. What do we get? It's coming right at me. Shit. Ah, look at that. All right, chill. Jesus Christ. He was not ready to come back in the boat. Wow, that's a nice sized trout. Okay. Oh, Jesus. He's running under the boat. And I'm all wrapped up in shit. Can you tell it's my first time fishing off this thing? Good Lord. All right, buddy, chill. Mistake. That's a nice size freaking trout, man. Look at his teeth. Oh, hot damn. He's not happy with me, but thanks for playing, bud. Ciao for now. I cast it the total opposite way. Oh, I just saw something swimming by. Right in front. Oh, hit. Go on, hit it. Nope. Didn't want it. Dang, that sun's coming out. It's getting hot. There it is. What do we get? What is that? Ladyfish. Foul hook, whatever it is. Oh, it's a ladyfish. Alright. Didn't exactly get what I wanted, but. Sorry, bud, or ma'am. Well, It's a lady. There it goes. Oh, there we go. That thing is shaking its head. What is it? Oh, another trout. Oh, he spit it. All right, it was a little guy. Get anything on this top water. That would be cool. Haven't used this rod since I lost the big snook. It's Annabelle Pier. Holy crap. Well, that's embarrassing. Oh, there we go. Oh, what is that, a lady? Yep, a lady. Hi. Oh, there's two.